now it's going to be real nutrition, isn't it?
We're losing the drink.
Yeah. I think I'll be involved.
Guys! Middle.
Ecke, in der Mitte!
Go! Nice. Pass the ball.
Du musst die erste zum Angeboten. Jetzt ja. In der Pinkstunde.
Das ist
Du får ikke helt, du fest.
Hva? Det
Yeah, he's now on now. The video's on now. So now he scores some goals. Yeah, so the video's on now. He scored three already, but now you gotta get home.
Oh, that damage! That's right, that is the goal is cut.
But obviously, we're not gonna know if he scores here.
Are we putting on different bibs if we're playing the Reds?
So,
where's Emma?
Oh, shout out to him, come to the call, come. Don't
on this, lads. Yeah, we are, yeah. As long as we don't lose. Yeah, that breaks a horrible thing.
Jetzt mal was schicken.
Okay, guys, final round of the game. Every team has one more game to play. Still a lot to play for. So on pitch one, we have Cork Eagles versus VTF. On pitch two, we have Spartak Kent versus Clodiagh Rangers. With all teams, four games played, VTF are sitting comfortably at the top of the table with 12 points. It's very close then for the remaining spots. Spartak Kent with 6 points, Scholars with 6 points, Clodagh with 4 points, Cork Eagles with 4 points, Dynamo Enter with 2 points. Pitch one, Cork Eagles versus BTF. Pitch two, Spartak Kent versus Clodagh. Yes, right now.
Let's go!
And the remaining game, Scholars versus Inter, Dynamo Ito after this round.
Okay.
We nice. Celebrate our victory.
Take the yellow one.
That's Tom's job.
Yeah, it's your job too.
He's the energizer.
Energy.
Jan, potrzebuje jeszcze trzech.
Yeah, it's just coming. Big.
That's true.
Hello.
No way.
Oh,
go ahead.
Game tomorrow morning. Yeah. I don't think you
was ihr da gerade eben gemacht habt.
Danke.
Damals, damals, ey! left. 1 minute left. 1 minute.
Did we win? Yeah, we won.
Okay guys, last league stage game.
Ooh, one of those three teams.
Scholars versus Dynamo Inter on pitch one. Last league stage game. We have a break after this. Better teams are already on the break. And straight to semi-finals then after that.
But like, you know, they had one from really far out.
So, we have Scholars now versus Dynamo and Inter on pitch one. Last league stage game.
We need like the one he dropped, the one he dropped here for the goal. And then the second one, the second one was close.
It went under his hand, but it didn't go. So it looks like Dynamo Inter need a win from this game to qualify for semi finals.
But that was a perfect run. Perfect.
No pressure, guys. No pressure.
Was it over? We can leave our stuff here because we are fucking a pitch all week. Half an hour. Yeah, because they've got another break and then a break and then they've got this. As you said, we should be alright. We had 10 to 9 now.
No.
No.
We have
Sorry. There is a fifth and sixth place penalty shootout. So just a penalty shootout for the wooden spoon.
Sorry.
Thank you. 5 minutes gone.
Yes,
chance at all play, but you're not having a big enough one.
Allez, next one. Allez.
Yeah, Tobi. Tobi, Tobi.
Send it back. Send it back in the back. Tobi has striker in the front. What talk? My top B.
Shootout against Austria.
After the semi-final.
Yeah.
Yeah. Between the semi-final and final.
Oh, okay.
We do the third and fourth.
We just got an hour behind that. Just
we're not, are we?
Yeah. We're an hour, so we need to hurry up.
The first quarter is in like 5 minutes.
Yeah. The first semi-final.
The first semi-final were at home, maybe at 5 o'clock. Oh no, 30. Half four.
And quarter past four.
Yeah, so we're not behind. Well, there should be half an hour break. There should be a 40-minute break. I'm going to say half an hour break.
Now?
Yeah, 20-minute break. which semi-finals first? They're both around together.
Right, so how many penalties do you
have?
Five.
Okay, guys. That's the end of the league stages. So the table as it stands, we have BTS with a perfect record on 15 points in first place. We have Scholars in second place with 9 points. We have Spartak Gent in third place with 7 points. We have Clodagh Rangers on 5 points in fourth place. And Cork Eagles on 4 points in fifth place. And Dynamo Inter on 2 points in sixth place. So guys, we're going to have a break for 20 minutes. 20 minute break. We start back at 25 to 5. 20 minute break. So we're going to play fourth versus fourth. So that's Scholars versus Gent. Sorry, second versus third is Scholars versus Gent. And first versus fourth is BTS versus Clodagh Rangers. So first versus fourth on pitch one. Scholars versus Gent on pitch two. 20 minute break, 15 minutes now. 15 minute break, so get some liquids into you. After the semi final, we're going to do a penalty shootout for 5th and 6th place and a penalty shootout for 3rd and 4th place before the final. It's 5 penalties each. After that, it's sudden death. Also, if the semi finals go to a draw, it's a penalty shootout, no extra time. Declan, for the semi finals, 5 penalties?
5 penalties.
Yeah, still 5 penalties for the semi finals. So, 15 minute break, we get going then. Thanks a million, lads.
penalty? No.
Berlin, Berlin hat gebettelt, hat gesagt, bitte, bitte spiel bei uns, damit wir zumindest
die Turnier-Rules noch mal anpassen, sein Wort, das ist nicht österreichisch. Oder wir hätten den Wert noch entspannen sollen. Stimmt, in Wien, stimmt. Das ist halt auch eine Waffe, das ist ja gar keine Frage. Bei uns hier hat keiner Munition.
Weiß ich ja, warum kann das nur in meinem Fall spielen?
Ja, dann können wir rüber, weil sonst duschen wir während der.
Ja, das ist eine Tour unglücklich. So, aber mit drei Unentschieden machen. Wie schaut es bei euch jetzt aus? Spielt ihr um den Sieg? Ihr habt sich in Belgien gespielt? Sensationell.
Ganz also, genau.
Ja, Hut ab.
Ich auch,
Whenever you go, I've said to the rest of the team, just make sure it's.
I won't go
Ich habe gestern gesagt, 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 ich habe gest
Okay guys, semi-final time. On pitch one, we have first versus fourth. Clodiagh Rangers, fourth place playing fourth place BTF. On pitch two, we have second versus third. Scholars versus Gent.
Yes. Thank you.
give him an option.
Tak, Can you just
hey, you got it. Hey, how's that ball? The money.
Foul is foul.
Yeah, it's cold. It's done. Let's go.
First one.
In his head!
Below in your pants!
I'll give Jan 5 minutes to just.
Nice job!
Nice job!
Okay guys, penalty, the semi-finals are over, so on pitch one, BTF took on Clodiagh, went to penalties, Clodiagh held her nerve to take the victory in penalties.
Hey!
On pitch two was Scholars versus Spartak Gent. Spartak Gent won 2-0.
Hey!
2-0. So, in the final we have Spartak Gent versus Clodiagh Rangers.
Hey, come on, Clodiagh!
So before the final, we're going to have a 5th and 6th place penalty shootout. And then following that, we're going to have the 3rd and 4th place penalty shootout. So first up, 5th and 6th place, we're going to have the Cork Eagles versus Dynamo Inter. on pitch one here. So, Dynamo and Inter versus Cork Eagles. Let's have you on pitch one here. 5 penalties each.
Yes, 5.
Played for the wooden spoon, boys.
It's again Ireland in final, huh?
Yeah, lucky. That was a good game. Yeah. Yeah, 20 minutes.
Two shootouts.
In 20 minutes.
Yes, let's do it. I really want to show you right there. Yesterday was like a bit
Okay, guys, penalty shootout for 5th and 6th. Cork Eagles versus Dynamo Inter. A big round of applause for our ref who's leaving. Lads, give a big round of applause for one of our refs who's leaving. Very enjoyable day, so thanks very much. Great, great referee, we all agree.
Yeah. So excited for the last game of the evening, guys.
So here's Sanko.
No, he's here. Well, this guy, he called this guy who is, so he's able to trade him. I think when you're
right.
Congratulations to Dynamo Inter and commiserations to Cork Eagles who finished up with the wooden spoon. Next up is the third and fourth place penalty shootout. We have Scholars Down Broome versus PTF Valencia. 5 penalties each again.
Johnny!
Probably find a place for the middle of the room. Enjoy the rest of your trip as well.
So congratulations to Scotland and Rome. Cork place. Congratulations to our new team, BTF. Had a great league campaign.
I got one, my friend.
Played in two penalty shootouts, so ended up finishing fourth. So once again, before the final, let's have a huge round of applause for a referee, Bruno.
So this is 14 years of EuroPub League, and this is the best ref I've ever seen. Big up, everybody!
Thank you very much. You, very, very impression. You.
Bruno. So. So now we have the final. So defending champions, Clodiagh Rangers, taking on Spartak Gent. So just a note for the final, guys. All the substitutions have to come on at the halfway line. Substitutes have to come on and off at halfway line. Yeah. So Spartak versus Zola.
So guys, before the final, let's have a lineup of the two teams and get pictures. So we'll have Spartak Gent and Clodagh Rangers.
Good luck.
round of
It nearly went this.
We did well in the penalties in there.
Thank you for the shot.
All in all, 20 minutes and a half extra time. Bring it forward.
Who's looking for it?
Oh, green, super. You didn't time it.
Is there a mic on that?
All our jerseys previously were long sleeves.
Let's go!
in, where did that be?
I need to. You can ask the Tom maybe, or you can ask Tom. What it is. You can ask Tom. Like, it's not just green team. Like,
oh.
Right side.
Michael.
15 minutes.
Let's go.
This is the break. You stop.
You did the best you do.
Did you time it? Did you time it?
These
guys
are get away.
Here we go, go!
Yeah.
Sean, manage that there.
Yeah, let me know the details.
This is your defensive coach.
And Tom, get back!
We have leagues on Sunday. There's nothing.
Win ball for stuff.
Okay, guys, so a big congratulations to